Hey everyone, welcome to Utopia, creating the paradise.
How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your place. This is our entryway of home, so I have did some changes and also I did few DIYs, so I want to share with you all. So let's begin with the video.
So first DIY is paint bucket seat. Paint bucket are very sturdy and strong, so we can use for sitting as well as we can make it for like storage purpose also. So here I'm applying primer. I could have used any paint like acrylic or poster colors like that, but I was having primer in quantity, so I'm using it. After applying primer, I will keep this for drying. I have applied 2 coats of primer. Now let's make cushion for seat. Here I'm using old pillow cover, and first I will take measurement. Place bucket cover on cloth and mark 1 inch apart from bucket cover for margin. Now cut fabric on mark line. Now again place cover on cloth and mark exact size of cover and stitch on mark line, leaving 2 inch gap to fill stuffing. Now I have stitched on mark line and also kept 2 inch gap. Now we have to give cuts on this fabric. This we have to do as it circle and it helps to flip inside out fabric. While making cuts on fabric, we should be very careful. Cut should be near to stitch line and make sure not to cut stitch. Now I'm taking fabric inside out. Here you can see it is easily to take out the fabric inside out. Here I have taken old pillow. I will use stuffing from this. Inserting stuffing from the gap and trying to fill maximum stuffing. Now finally I'm checking size. Here you can see it's perfect. Now it's time to seal opening. I'm sieving with hand only, simple stitch. This small pillow we can wash it with hand or in the machine. If you have hand wash mode, then it's fine, no problem. And yes, it's done. It's perfect in size. Now let's make cover for it. To make cover, here I am using old Turkish towel. Again, just mark exact size of cover and add 3.5 inches extra. Now cut on mark line and keep aside. Now we need bias tape. For that I am using this leftover fabric from the pillow cover. We need to cut cross bias tape of 2 inches wide so we can easily attach to that circle. Now I'm going to attach these all tips together and I will make one long tip. Here you can see I have attached these all strips together and now I'm going to attach this strip to that circle. Now we need to attach this strip to the circle like this. After that we need to make the loop so that we can pass one string through this and we can attach to that cover easily. So yes, I have attached and created loop. Again I am using the strip from the leftover fabric and now I am inserting that string to that attached loop. And this is how it will fit to that cover. It will hold pillow and also it will look good. Instead of this strip we can use elastic, but I was not having elastic so I made this strip. Now it's time to decorate or paint bucket. Here I'm using poster color which I was having in hand, so I'm using that, and with the help of cotton bud I'm just doing some polka dot. This is very simple painting and easy to make. Even kids can do this. It is very quick and you know we can make within 10-15 minutes, that's it. Lastly, I am attaching this lace with the help of glue gun on the top of the bucket. In many different ways we can decorate this bucket. I chose very simple and I wanted to make it quick also. Lace is multicolor, so even for the polka dots I have used multicolor. And finally applying varnish to protect color so that we can easily clean this bucket also. And this is how it is looking now. I think it is very simple, quick and useful thing we can make from you know, best out of best. Now let's see one more DIY. I'm creating Namaste sign board and here I'm using disposable plate. Again this is best out of best project. Here again I am using poster colors only, whatever in hand I have and whatever left over. I am giving one base color, preferred bright color, so using yellow color. After applying color I kept for 1 to 2 hours for drying. And now I'm just decorating whatever the simple painting came into mind. Just drawing few leaves, flower like that, and I will write Namaste. We can decorate these kind of plate with many designs like mandala art, Varli painting. There are many ideas we can get on Pinterest. And here you can see this is so simple and you know this is best out of best, one more project. These kind of projects we can give to our kids whenever there is a vacation or if they get bored. So so that they can be, you know, we can keep them aside from the screen time. Now let's see another DIY project. Today I'm making tablecloth. I'm using here burlap yarn and I want small tablecloth only. So I marked whatever the measurement I need and just took out one square. I will attach this multicolor lace to the border of the tablecloth, and that's it. It is very simple, quick, but it will add colors to your, you know, table or wherever you are using. This is very simple and you know, very quick also. We can decorate things like table or cover on the microwave, on fridge, etc. And see here, you can see it is so simple. Now moving on next, this is not DIY I can say, but yes, I'm reusing old chair. Actually I kept this in the entryway, but the shoe rack is white in color and these are black, so I wanted to repaint this. I'm just applying primer to this chair. These are metal chair, so okay, primer is fine with that. I will apply two coats and it will go with, you know, shoe rack, because shoe rack is in white color. So we can create different look like making small changes or reusing the old furniture or whatever the best out of waste DIY. So many ways we can decorate our house and it will refresh your mind. So finally here I am arranging everything. I am removing this another black chair which is lying just beside that shoe rack. So here I am keeping shopping bags inside that. So I told you it is like storage also we can use. Now the Namaste signboard I created from disposable plate, that is I'm placing here on the wall with the help of two-way tape. And here I have kept some sanitizer, mask, keys, etc. Also I'm putting here one plant, money plant. Again this bottle I painted myself, and let's see final look. I hope watching these videos you will also get inspired and get motivated and do some changes to your house. Really it will refresh your mind, just give it try, and it is like, you know, change in routine life. And guys, I hope you like this video and you like these ideas, DIYs. And if you like, please share, subscribe to my channel, and also share as much as possible with your friends, family. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned until next time.